20 years is a drop in the bucket by some measures and an eternity by others. Internally, our 20th anniversary is the same way. Two decades ago, in 1999, a young Richard Fitzpatrick risked his life savings to produce something he believed in, the original Magpul, and started selling it out of his basement. Time has sprinted by, and it sometimes seems like just a blink of an eye. When we take a look back at what has happened in that span, however, it has indeed been a marathon of constant effort, and it could be argued that we should make a pretty big deal out of it. Although founded on a single product, Magpul was formed with greater things in mind. A mere glance at the marketing booklets of the day showed that our founder was working towards a more transformative vision than that which could be confined to any one item. With a focus on innovation, simplicity, real value, and efficiency, Magpul was and is an approach, an attitude, and a mindset more than anything. From the early days of being a one-man show to moving into an unheated pole building and hiring the first employees, and on through the meteoric growth to the current efforts, this focus has remained the same. Over the years, Magpul's industry-changing AR products redefined the shooting experience for millions of firearms owners and raised expectations of what reliability really meant. The PMAG Gen M3 is now the official magazine of most of our nation's armed services and goes into combat with all of them. Our later expansion into other firearms resulted from identifying those things in other platforms and products where our materials and engineering expertise could create value, and in seeking out problems that needed to be solved. Hundreds of products now comprise our line, with each one representing a significant outlay of dedication, effort, and innovative thinking by the Magpul team that has grown in size and capability. But we're not much for looking backwards for too long. The reality for us is that this 20th anniversary of our founding is a milestone, not a destination. While we are immensely proud of the things that Magpul has accomplished and extremely grateful to our founder for the opportunities he created for the rest of us with that gamble long ago, join us as we toast our past, but then join us to take a look at what 2019 and beyond will bring. Our promise to you is that our focus will continue to remain on what's next and on creating more solutions, more innovation, and ultimately, more to celebrate at the next milestone.